Meet the Biddles, Abby 18, Sarah 14, and on the end, that's Hannah 15. That's right, a whole family of harpists. For the past few years, they've traveled from Bean Blossom to Bloomington to study at the Jacobs School of Music. And if you think they look at home here, you should see them in the gym. It may, on the surface, appear to be quite a contradiction. In the musical world, it doesn't get more delicate than the harp. And powerlifting? Well, you can see for yourself.
Come on, 315, lightweight. Head up, reach. Boom.
But for the Biddles, it's perfectly natural.
Good, Hannah.
They definitely go together, I think. Like, music balances out, like, our feminine side, you know? And then powerlifting is another side.
When I'm on stage playing the harp, it gives me the exact same adrenaline rush as right before I'm getting ready to lift a weight.
Exactly.
It does. It really does.
On the surface, it looks like it's a varied discipline. Sometimes you look at the groups of participants, they're night and day difference. But we have, you know, the same discipline as far as, do you want to excel at this? Do you want to become the best? There are certain things you have to do.
And the path to these pursuits is quite similar as well. Hannah and Sarah followed Abby musically after her frustrations with the piano led her to the harp. And the weight training?
It's in the family. My mom and my dad all did weightlifting when they were in high school and in college. I always saw my dad working out at the Y, and I was just like, that looks really fun. And he sort of got me into it at first. I didn't like voluntarily go into it.
It may have taken some persuasion at first, but the Biddles haven't looked back since. For the last few years, the girls have dominated the powerlifting circuit. These are just a few of the awards they've won. And with Dad pulling double duty as coach, their success has become almost second nature.
Good.
Most people will think that because he's our dad, he's not as tough as he should be as a coach.
He's tougher.
Yeah. But he's tougher because he's our dad. He knows he can push us farther than what a normal coach would know.
Reach. Do one more. Come on. Come on. Boom. Rack. Thank you. Give Abby your belt. Woo!
The Biddles have traveled the country competing in powerlifting. Last month, they traveled to Indianapolis to put their training to the test.
When you go in there, you see, I mean, really big guys like my dad. I mean, and even bigger. They have great big shoulders, and they walk like they have a board placed between their shoulder blades.
It can get intimidating though at some points because there are a lot of things in the sport that, you know, like a lot of the guys, you know, some of them think women shouldn't be there, but that's what we have to do. Like, we have to prove to them that we're just, that we can be just as strong as they are, which is fun.
Zingling, Hannah Biddle, Abigail Little on deck.
Although competitive powerlifting consists of a handful of federations, the meets themselves are similar. Usually with the same three events, bench press, deadlift, and squat. Lifters choose a starting weight and progress from there.
I most of the time get nervous, and I know I'm kind of like start a little light on the weight, and then I'll go for like my big heavy goals at the very end. So at the very end, I normally just use all my strength and get the highest weight I can.
Sarah may have started out nervous, but she ended the day with a huge pull in the deadlift. In fact, it was a successful day for the whole family.
Good day today.